title of our project is for different fabrication of multiple ploughing machines. The aim of our project was to reduce the cost of agricultural equipments which is available in the market. So we have chosen two agricultural implements such as a rotary tillage tool and a narrow tillage tool for our equipment. We have used engine power for its operation. This is the rotary tillage tool we have designed. This rotary tillage tool has a width of about 5 cm and this is the working width, which is about 10 cm. This rotary tillage tool has a working depth of about 40 to 50 mm. It can be used for removal of weeds. We have designed it to work for soft and non-rocky soils. There are about 4 flanges and 4 blades in each. In the ground, one blade engages at a time. We have used XL Super Engine for this project. The XL Super Engine has a power of about 3.74 kilowatts. And we have used a chain drive for the movement of wheel. This chain drive is further coupled to the rotary tool so that the rotary blade functions. This is the narrow tillage tool we have designed. This narrow tillage tool creates a narrow slot on the seed bed. This disturbs the soil less compared to that of the rotary tillage tool. This narrow tillage tool has a thickness of about 10 mm and it is sharpened at this edge. The rake angle we have chosen is about 45 degrees. The rake angle we have used is 45 degrees. The 45 degree reason for a 45 degree rake angle is that after 60 degrees the draft requirement, which I mean is the power requirement, gets increased. So we have chosen the narrow tillage tool can be engaged using this setup. We have used bolt and nut and we have created drills on this side so that this narrow tillage tool can be grounded and engaged with the ground.
Mm.